Exactly everyone's cup of tea, but he was a good man, and that's one hell of a rare thing on Pandora. It would have meant a lot to Scooter that you did all this. It did to me. Thank you, Vault Hunter.
Walk around Pandora's how you get yourself killed in a roll cage and kick some ass!
I just want to say thanks. I always wanted to be a... Hunter, but never really had the stuff for it. Y'all gave me a cause worth fighting for and made me feel like family. And since we all family now, y'all gotta look out for my best girls, Ellie and Moxie, okay? And as for me, I gotta catch me a ride to heaven, y'all.
Critical kill. Showers me in blood and spit. How enjoyable.
Thank you.
Gathered enough mutant parts from a first experiment. Bring them on back to me when you get a chance, and we'll see if we can't cure one of these sorry bastards.
Should be running. showed up. Come on back. We need to initiate you too.
See, now this is interesting. There's a bioconfabulating spore translator built into the RNA. Yeah, that sounds sciencey. Let me see here. Here, try this little concoction. Give it to that sorry bastard there. And don't turn him back into a problem. Knows that I, you know, exist. Oh, shoot. All's well that ends with me still breathing. Besides, we're off to a great start. Thanks for your help.
These recruits! Fantastic! Now it's time for the initiation. Climb up there and follow my instructions.
Like they put the fall in trust fall. Oh.
Wow, well, I am proud to welcome you to my new clan, the Vanguard.
It's just you, though. You're the only survivor. But I guess one new clanmate's better than none, right? Anyway, welcome to the clan. Here's your goodie bag. Scarab crew? I thought it was just an old bandit ghost story about a bunch of doll bros who got trapped in that mine.